Guards! They came to finish the job!
I remember she's so much slower than Robin. Oh, I killed myself. Where the other two go? That was weird. What happened to the other two? So we're down here in the sewers and looking for Clayface.
Then I was alone in the dark. No, not alone with him.
Making his own movie.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
That's not how it happened. Batman was at the reservoir to rescue your hostages, not tear you apart. You fell in the turbine by accident.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He tried to save you.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't. He's dead, Basil. It's been almost a year. Don't you remember?
We're coming for you!
The right
Batman's
one.
Batman's gone, Basil. This won't solve anything.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. But I won't let you ruin it.
My goal is to weaken one or two so they all don't try to attack me at once while he's recovering. Like so.
Good thing I brought my crew.
What the heck is that? You got me. Oh. Whew. Some uncle out bombs. They keep coming this time. Where did I do that? Thank you. Oh my god, I didn't see that. I couldn't get up. I couldn't do the move? Wow.
I run this show. You're nothing compared to me. You won't stand in my way. You won't. Come on. Give me a chance.
Belfry? Clayface slipped away. I'm coming back.
Man, that sucks. A good fight, though. Extremely good fight.
I've made a cup of tea for you, Miss Gordan.
I think the reason why they...
Transformation into the monster Clayface reappeared in Gotham this week after his apparent death more than a year ago. In true Hollywood fashion, Carlo attempted to broadcast his return via stolen television equipment from Elliot Studios, but large portions of the broadcast did not make it to air due to signal interruptions. Carlo's current whereabouts are unknown. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid.
I think the reason why they do it that way is because, like, for the investigations, because it's an entire cutscene type thing, and they can't just implement it on top of the regular gameplay city because it'd be too much going on. But it was definitely amazing, the whole bike chase and everything. Fighting them Clayface things, so they were kind of annoying.
I've never actually seen any of Basil's movies. I wonder if they're any good.
Yeah. Well, let's just say he's had some criminal performances.
Yeah, I thought that was
the
Black Panther suit.
More inconsistent. I actually thought Second Skin was pretty great.
Well, so let's knock off some of this training.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your pain, and pay attention to my voice.
Ha! Sorry, I was trying to figure out, we're going from Tom Strikes at the same time.
Well done. Jim would be proud of you. In the heat of battle, remember to not rush. Time your strikes well to build momentum and fight. You're ready to move on. Jim would be proud of you.
Okay, let's see. We have to do here for his challenges. Do one step ahead and defeat two mini boss. One more mini boss. Alright, excuse me. The new momentum ability, so. Oh, yeah. We gotta do the guard break for that. Alright. Still got some time here, so let's. Knock off some stuff. It's like Clayface over there. Barbara hit hard, you know. Hey, something to say, yeah. All right, I won't dribble. I mean, I haven't played this in so long that it's extremely fun to play. And I forgot. Like, jeez. In between this and God of War, I mean, it's so much going on. And there's still a few other games I still have to get. And No Need for Speed's coming out soon. And I gotta get my Modern Warfare. Oh. Modern Warfare is mainly gonna be multiplayer, I'm pretty sure, for me. However, she was able to hit me through that. How did you do that? All right. I hear an alarm, don't you guys? Yeah. She's a definitely a heavy hitter. Way better than, harder than Nightwing and Robin. Out of the booth. I thought I was close enough not to do it. Is she reviving people, man? Man, they got all that money to the door. I was trying not to hit. Still ain't go down. Whew.
They're not getting up anytime soon.
Actually, kind of mad they got to be back, but it is what it is. So we're gonna end it here, guys. In the next video, we're gonna continue this with Barbara and probably pick up on some more Clayface activities. So see you then.